Come in. Step on over to the symbols on the floor. The adventure is about to begin. The first step is to find the hero of this story. A true upstanding citizen. Ooh, be warned though, she is a master of disguise. The local watering hole. You'll never find a more delightful establishment of scholars and heroism. Stay here. Amongst the bodies. I think she forgot to mention that the elf has a lot of friends. You may want to make your exit a hasty one. Fit for a... well, fit for a minor figure in the Shard Syndicate, at least. Oh, I apologize for the smell, but I do want this story to be authentic. How many adventurers, adventures, come to an end in the forest? So peaceful and quiet. Hop on the cymbals one last time, and we shall return to where it all began. I really mean it this time. No more tricks. I promise. This is why meeting strangers is so interesting. A story even I didn't know existed. I was on the edge of my seat the whole time. And for that, a reward is due.
After a long march through the hidden cave comp, Eritrakos says, I have found the Eldritch attractor needed for the ritual. I leave the rest of the facility to your meager skills, pet.
Maybe it's not to be found, Jim. And we'll see who calls who pet.
Matters the enslaved slave. Don't be foolish, pet. You should be honored. I'm allowing you to use a codex speech again. Now, get to work. The slot almost smells.
But it seems we have more than company this time.
Take care of it. Remember, I expect you to from the central pillar and strikes the magical field across the hall. The archway leading into the dangerous artifact storage area is sealed by a powerful barrier.